On this remote island in the Philippines, if you were sick, you went to see Honesto. He used to be a pickpocket until he met someone in jail who taught him a much more lucrative scam. Honesto was what is known as a psychic surgeon. He would welcome sickly peasants into his hut and pull diseased organs directly out of their bodies without making any kind of incision. What he was really pulling out were hidden, bloody animal parts. But the superstitious locals were gullible and paid in cash.
Salamat po.
A psychic surgeon uses sleight of hand to appear to reach inside a sick person's body to remove a pathogenic tissue or organs, and then he says, ta-da, the patient's healed.
Honesto started circling the death drain soon after treating a local leper. If he had actually gone to medical school, he would have proceeded with extreme caution. He would have known that the only way to contract leprosy was through contact with open sores and infected nasal mucus.
Historically, it was believed that leprosy was contracted through sexual contact. We now know that that is not the case. It's actually quite hard to get. Typically, it is caught through nasal droplets or open sores in the skin. Once the leprosy bacteria enters the bloodstream, it starts multiplying very fast.
A month after the bacteria worked its way into his system, Honesto developed the telltale rotting skin lesions of leprosy.
Can you call him?
Alis nako.
His assistant took one look and never looked back.
You don't die from leprosy itself. You die from the side effects that leprosy causes. In this individual, the blood had become so thick, this individual was prone to start forming blood clots.
A few months later, the phony physician was done for. Clutching his now meaningless cash, a blood clot swam through his veins, landed in his lung, and stopped his black heart. What's up, Doc?